My first initial thought is making sure that your chain is long, short enough for the both range
like
of gears.
To size the chain for the largest cassette option. Yeah. But you kind of just got to accept that when you're running the wheels with the slightly smaller cassette, the chain's effectively a little bit longer than it needs to be, but it's not too long to work correctly. Go with the larger cassette, size it correctly, you shouldn't run into any problems. There you go.
Easy.